Today we're gonna find out what Tova wants.
Upper rank you go! Here's a bonus from the Academy. Well done! Oh, okay.
There seems to be something emitting light in the distance as well.
What in the world is that?
Oh. Whoa. What?
I don't know.
The blue barrier that was surrounding the city before is gone.
But now there's something even more unbelievable in its place.
An azure tree?
Yeah, it looks like a tree to me too. It's got all those branches coming out of it.
I don't think trees so vast even exist in legend, never mind in reality. Yeah. There's something completely otherworldly about it.
Do you know what it is, Celine?
I wish I did. There's nothing like that in any of the clan's legends.
Just what is happening over in Crossbell?
I don't know.
Now that's damned impressive. It must be over 2,000 arch tall.
Oh, never thought I'd come face to face with something that big in my lifetime.
Do you guys know?
Life's just full of surprises.
Oh, this is the very essence of beauty. So this is the fruit of the Azure Zero Project. Testament to the power of human obsession.
Looks like everything did go according to plan. Not that any other outcome was ever a possibility with my illustrious lord lending a hand.
So that showed up as a result of that phantasmal blaze plan of yours? And you're planning on spawning something like that over here too?
That we are. What you see before you is a miracle born of human hands, made manifest by the Zero Child. The end of the second movement is finally nigh. Let the preparations begin. This story's finale is bound to be one to remember.
Guess it's almost time to wrap things up. Wonder if it'll go how she and Campanella wanted to, though.
Excuse us, Lord Rufus.
Well, if it isn't General Le Guin and Brigadier General Bardius. I had thought you were still on the Western Front. Might I ask what brings you here?
Do you even need to ask? First Ruhr, now Bereahond. The Eastern Front is collapsing as we speak. I see no reason for us to remain in the West any longer.
I wouldn't go quite that far, General. As long as the West remains well protected, Heimdall will not fall. As for Nortia and the elements which sided with Duke Alborea, they could always abandon their neutrality. The war is still ours for the winning. That hasn't changed.
An impressive analysis.
By the way, would you happen to know anything about that vast tree that sprouted up in Crossbell? Is it even a tree to begin with?
I haven't viewed it from up close, but the pictures were like nothing I'd ever seen. It could be completely harmless, but it's likely causing Erebonians in the East no shortage of anxiety just by being there.
I quite agree, and that concerns me as well. Still, Duke Cayan insists its appearance was planned. There should be nothing to fear.
Really now?
I was aware he was affiliating himself with some suspicious society of sorts.
What happens behind the scenes is of no concern to us, I suppose. We are warriors. We live to fight on the battlefield. So, dear Chief of Staff, who is our next opponent to be?
Getting right down to business, I see. I'd like for the two of you to defend the capital. Your opponents are to be the 3rd and 4th Armored Divisions, who will be advancing upon it within the next few days.
Oh, is that so?
What? So they're risking everything in an attempt to take back Heimdall?
That is what I predict will happen, yes. I think Craig the Red and One-Eyed Zex will prove to be enough entertainment for the two of you, wouldn't you agree? After all, only the best will do for the two strongest soldiers the Provincial Army has to offer.
All right, you win. You have my attention. The prospect alone has my blood boiling in anticipation.
I concur. Very well. We shall do as you say. This is sure to be a clash for the ages.
Whatever. You know who you should fight? Never mind.
No idea all this existed right under the palace. Duke Cayan, can I ask exactly where we're going?
There is no need to look so concerned, Your Highness. The place we are traveling to is to the center of this city. No, this country. And a place that governs a great power. It is where everything both ends and begins.
I'm not sure I understand what you mean.
Please, be careful of your footing. If you were to fall off the platform, you most assuredly would go splat and die.
Now, it won't do to frighten him. And I must say, I don't recall doing so ever being part of your duties.
Pardon me. I believe we're almost there.
I've been waiting for you.
Vita Clotilde? The opera singer? What are you doing in a place like this?
Greetings, witch. I see that tree emerged successfully.
It certainly did.
All that remains now is to continue the preparations here. However, let me remind you that under no circumstance...
If you would, spare me. You've made yourself perfectly clear on occasions past, and I am hardly enough of a fool to attempt to defy commands from a witch.
What are the two of you talking about, and why did you bring me here?
Patience, Your Highness. All will be clear in due time. Oh my, could this be it?
What is that thing?
What's this feeling?
Marvelous! This is the legendary demon set to wield a thousand weapons, the Crimson Calamity, which was sealed away by Saint Sandlot and Dreykuls 250 years ago, and a fragment of the great power! The Vermilion Testarossa!
Hi.
The Azure Tree? That's the name of the bizarre tree that appeared in Crossbell, then?
Yeah, I found it out from the guild branch over there. Things still seem to be tense over in their direction. No one's really sure what it's for or what it can do. Don't think it'll have any direct effect on Erebonia, though.
Well, I suppose that's good news.
Still, people on this side of the country are understandably feeling uneasy about it.
Yeah. People have enough to worry about without a giant glowing tree sprouting up from out of them.
Anyone would start feeling nervous at the sight of such a thing.
At least it should keep Calvert off our backs for a while, right? They're as clueless as we are on what that thing is, and they're not going to risk an attack before they know for sure.
Exactly. In a sense, it's doing the same thing for us the barrier around Crossbell City did before it up and vanished. It's probably the best distraction Erebonia could ask for about now.
Oh. Is that what your bracer instincts are telling you?
It doesn't take a bracer to think that, Eusis. If Calvert were to invade right now while the war's going on...
True. The situation we're under is plenty chaotic as it is.
All we can do right now is keep doing what we always have and gather information. I'm sure we can do something to improve the situation here, but we don't know enough to decide what that something is.
I'm with Gaius. Let's just take a deep breath and do the best we can.
That's the best attitude to have right now, too. One thing we could do is keep looking around for other Thor students. We could always use more help, right?
We still need more Zemirian ore, too.
Oh, that's right. And there are still more spirit shrines left to explore as well.
Strangely enough, our best course of action is to simply continue doing what we've always done.
That works for me.
Sounds like you've got things covered in the east. Which means that all that's left for me is to wish you good luck. Take care of them, okay, Sarah?
What else would I do? And you take care of yourself, too.
We wouldn't want anything to happen to you before you reunite with your dearest Carnelia, now would we?
Yeah. Would you just drop that already? Anyway,
keep it up, guys. I'll be in touch.
Oh, there goes all my fun.
What was all that about?
Tovol's girlfriend?
It did sound that way.
For further details, please consult a certain famous novel about a certain lovable scamp. Now certainly available in all bookstores.
Poor Tovol. Anyway, should probably get to work. The best place to start would be checking the latest request from Prince Oliver.
There's a request from Rosine about Keldic.
Yeah, if we can, I'd love to help her out.
Me too. It's the least we can do after all the market manager did.
I'm in agreement. We should try and help her if time permits.
Klaus also has something in mind for us, it would seem. And that being said, I think it'd be best if I were to accompany you for the time being.
I'd like to come along too. Of course, Celine will be coming with me. You'll need both of us to get through the shrines after...
That sounds fine by me.
All right then, let's go. To go. Leave it to me.
Thank you.
To go. Leave it to me.
Let's move. Now!
An opening! Leave this to me. Shatter!
Right.
Of course!
Is everybody okay?
I've only just begun.
Look at me go!
Thank you.
Here I go. Sit!
Onward! Sia! We should keep going.
Strong enough to take that monster on.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful.
My turn. Here goes.
Overdrive. My turn.
My turn.
Arcus activate!
Now!
I did it!
Have to fight.
My turn.
Is everybody okay?
Activate.
It's my turn.
great!
I've got it!
I feel stronger!
I've only just begun.
Look at me go!
Real beast of a monster.
He's ahead. We'll have to fight.
My turn.
Here I go.
It's my turn.
Right. Arcus, activate.
Sorry, everyone.
Here come more. My turn.
Here goes.
My turn.
Okay, it's safe for now. Keep moving. I did it!
Oh, I'm so glad.
No.
I'm awesome! Are you sure we should be going up against that thing?
Here goes.
Yeah!
Okay!
Ha! It's my turn! Arcus activate! Huh?
My turn! Ha! Okay, it's safe for now.
I've got this.
We're strong enough to take that monster on.
Bye.
That's a
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Okay! Right. Arcus activate!
It's my turn! Arcus activate!
Try this!
My turn!
Here I go! Sit!
Okay!
I'm sorry, everyone!
My turn!
Thanks!
It's my turn! Arcus activate! Now!
Watch out, guys!
Here I go!
Ha!
My turn!
Ha! It's my turn!
Now.
what could it be?
Let me show you why I'm called the Purple Lightning.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
We're strong enough to take that monster on.
Holy Spirit, fill us with Behold!
Okay. Now!
Got you!
Here I go!
It's my turn! Try this!
Thank you very much.
My turn! Sit!
Leave it to me!
Let's move!
Ha!
Now's our chance!
You're mine!
Okay! Arcus, activate!
My turn!
Here goes!
It's my turn!
Turn.
Gather on my blade.
Strike! Huh?
Arcus activate!
Leave it to me!
Cut!
Thanks!
Arcus activate!
Here I go!
Leave it to me!
Time to find my way.
Right.
Let's move. Now's our chance.
You're mine.
Try this.
Thank you very much.
Here I go.
Okay. Leave it to me.
My turn. Gather on my blade.
Right.
Arcus activate!
Of course! Arcus activate!
Bring it on.
Here goes.
Try this!
Thanks!
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Huh?
Okay, we're burning daylight! I've got this!
I did it!
I've got it!
I feel strong with...
I'm awesome!
Stay with me, Holy Saint, Holy Spirit.
time to go!
On the next Jim Williams Award.